Breaking news, after a year of corrupt and failing crypto companies, specifically Sam Bankman-Fried's FTX, the Super Bowl has decided to ban all crypto commercials this year. Personally, I think this is a great idea because the way that they were marketing these crypto companies really sucked in a lot of people that didn't know any better, and we all know how that ended for those that invested in FTX. So comment your thoughts below on whether you think this is a good idea or a bad idea.